Morning, my lovelies. You guys know how some YouTuber like vloggers and they say good morning and then like spin around the whole room. Well, I would do that, but my room is a complete disaster. It is so messy right now, and that's why one of my goals for today is to clean my freaking room. It's 10 in the morning. I got up, well, I actually got out of bed at 9 a.m. I went straight to my Keurig and got my coffee, came up here, and just have been binge watching my favorite YouTubers in bed. And so now, an hour later, I need to actually get stuff done. And it is going to be a vlog, and just follow me around and stuff. Because today's actually going to be kind of eventful. Like, I'm actually going to be doing stuff that's not related to school. I literally didn't do anything to get ready for the day except get my coffee, so I have to go to the bathroom and brush my teeth and just take care of this. I have to go to work. I just need to go take the dogs out, walk them and whatnot. I guess I'll do my work, my computer work for, yes, that is Nutella. For those wondering, Nutella is life. I'm gonna do computer work for my other job, but in the meantime, not gonna go, but I'm already here, but I'm gonna clean my room.
1 hour later.
I give it 2 days tops for it to get back to its normal state. So it's time to go to work. Agua, my breakfast, and my shades. Let's go. What the freak? It's actually warm outside. All right. This is why I have a love and hate relationship with Georgia, is because it is so bipolar. It's freezing in the morning, and it's still morning. It's not even noon yet, and I'm in this long sleeve and jeans, and it's hot. I'm about to be blasting the AC. Ah, Georgia. If your name is Georgia, I apologize. But my state is just. But anyway, it's time to go to the doggies. I'll see you guys when I get there.
Eventually.
All right, like 30 minutes later, I'm finally here with the pups. There's one and there's the other. Yeah, 30 minutes because I went through quite a bit to get here simply because I am a human and I can sometimes be very stupid. And so I had to basically take the long way, but I'm finally here and I feel awkward vlogging in public when there are people around. Okay, the car is gone. Yeah, so I hope that this is recording. Yes, it is very much recording. But yeah, these are two of the pups. This is Allie right here, and this is Emma. There's another one, Charlie, but I take him out separately because he had surgery like a week and a half ago and he has a little cast on his, on one of his paws. The owner wants me to take him out separately, so that's what I'm doing. Come on. And there's Snoopy. Very awkward. Usually I just go around the block, but with these two, it just takes way longer than I'd like to. Oh, also, I definitely changed out of my jeans because I got in the car after I finished filming and that part, and I just couldn't. I was like, nope, I need to. All right, y'all are lucky because the only reason I'm actually letting you take such a long time is because I'm vlogging. But let's go, chop chop. Okay, and there's a bunch of dog crap that somebody didn't clean up from their dog. That is disgusting. We're almost like around the block, and then I'm gonna introduce y'all to Charlie. We are switched. This is Charlie, and he has a Letterman jacket on and a cone of shame. And his little cast. But this kid, despite all that, he's still, like, he's in no pain and he just does his own thing. And he looks messed up and, like, he's in pain, but he's actually fine.
Later.
Inside. Get some water. It's like a workout for him whenever. Hey, girls. It's a workout for him when he goes around the block. Because... Okay, okay. Yep, that's their setup, and they just should be chilling there. Yeah, we'll get some water. Get some water. You feeling okay? Sometimes I'll be here, even after I'm done, just to hang out with them. Yeah. Yeah, their mama dressed them in their own little coats. They're just chilling, and I'm just chilling on the floor. You know, nothing weird at all. What's up? What's up, Emma? Wanna say hi to the camera? You wanna say hi to my subscribers? Okay, and I'm getting smothered by kisses. Okay. Okay. Oh, your breath stinks. Anyways. Yeah, Charlie? Now I'm really smothered with kisses. Yeah? Yeah, okay. Girls, wanna go to the kennel? You wanna go to kennel? Kennel? Allie's already going. She knows what that means. Kennel? Come on, kennel. All right, Charlie, no, you have to go in your separate one. They know that it means treat time, and I swear, these treats, they smell like the blueberry Velveeta bars, if you know what those are. Good boy, Charlie, here you go. Kennel means that they get a treat, so that's the only reason they will actually go in the kennel. And last time, freaking Allie totally stole Emma, so I'm giving Emma's first, and then Allie's, because, little thief. See you later, okay? Alright, time to go home. I just pulled into my driveway. I am home for now. It is almost 1 p.m. and at around 6, Rebecca is going to come pick me up for worship night. So I'll see you guys when we're in the car on the way there.
I started like that, or I ended it, so I'm like, yeah, so we're on our way. What's she eating? I guess this is some garlic or cheesy garlic. These are actually pretty good stuff, but I was telling her to make sure that you get a piece of gum or some mint before you go talk to people, because the garlic is very strong and so is the scent.
Hello.
Hi. But yeah, we're on our way to worship night, and I'm already thinking about the breakfast that we're going to be having at Waffle House.
Because our breakfast is right now.
Can't beat food. I can't, with these shades, I can't see the screen for some reason. So I have to go like this to see if I'm recording or not.
Better crop that out.
Better hit the brakes. This is driving with Bex in a nutshell. 25 southbound on the west side perimeter. You've got a rough ride as you leave the top end. You're looking at 45 minutes to get back down to I-20 on the west side. Aldi believes everyone deserves to go home. The flavors are fall. That's why they offer low prices on the season's favorites.
12 seconds later.
Menu's so fancy and electronic. Just 1 second.
What you want?
What, just cheeseburger? I don't know. Okay. Whatever you're getting. Oh, I just don't need a drink. I don't need a drink.
You don't?
No.
Okay. I'm cheap like that.
Can I get 2 cheeseburgers? No.
Several bad puns later.
Mm-hmm. Okay, 2 cheeseburgers. Can I get you anything else?
A 4-piece of the chicken tenders, and then a large strawberry banana smoothie.
Duh.
This is why I don't like it.
And yet we still come here.
If the old Debbie come over here.
Get in there. Maybe it's this one. It's that one.
Ooh. Life hacks with Bex.
Don't let anybody see those numbers.
Oh, yeah, you're
whenever
right.
You edit,
yeah.
Put a little box over it.
What he has up there, the sounds, the smells, the riches, the healing, the perfection. Ask him to pull in that
at Walmart.
Sadly.
What time is it? Is it 11 yet?
Almost. 10:57.
Yeah. Oh, I thought I said 11. But yeah, we're at Walmart because... Woof! We just crept in there. She needed to get deodorant. So she got deodorant. And then I'm getting coffee for, let me turn this. I'm getting coffee because her sister doesn't have a coffee machine at home because I'm spending the night. And like I said, we're going to lunch in 2 in the morning. Because I've never tried them.
Never had them, so.
So we're going to find out what they're like. Watch me like them and then she's going to be like, I disown
Here's
you.
Here's the whole can.
There's lines at Walmart at like 11 p.m. Who knew? I totally messed it up. Who would have knew?
Yeah. Who would have known? Walmart employee.
Yeah,
she works
third shift. Yep. She works here.
Sad.
She knows everything about
Only
everything.
For a few more weeks.
Yep, because you want to tell them what's going on?
I'm moving back to Tequila.
Are you going to give out the city information? Or yeah. The city name? Okay.
Tequila. Oh, yeah. I just said it.
Yeah, I know. But I mean, if you actually want
to... I'm moving back to my parents' house, okay?
Okay, there you go. So that they would know where we live, even though I don't really care. But, whatever.
They still have to search pretty good to find my house.
Yep. The reason that I'm wearing these, I usually just wear pearls, is because... Here, just hold like this. Yeah, hold that. And then... Turtle. You see?
Yes.
Turtle. So I had this long sleeve on and then I was putting on earrings. I'm like, oh, I should do the turtle ones from Florida. So that's what I did. You already know. Yep. And y'all like her hoodie? Okay, well, it's gonna be... Oh, shoot. How am I gonna buy this in my wall? It's in the car.
Hey, should I get a discount on it? Anyways?
This is why you should be best friends with a Walmart employee. Like, you wanna leave on a good note, so.
Ma'am.
Yeah. 20 minutes later.
Let's be honest, as fun as birthdays are, we all can use it.
What are you doing?
Celebrate birthday month in style.
Just trying to hear if you can hear someone snoring in the snap.
I hear it.
I heard it when you sent it to me.
I was just thinking
Scrappy. Come here, boy. Come here. Let the viewers see you. Come here. Hi, bud.
You guys are going to see my messy room. God. Well, y'all, I'm lazy and there's trash everywhere, so just ignore it.
Hey, Scrappy. Yeah, we're watching The Office. It's a little after midnight, and we're waiting for lunch at 2, and I'm really tired. My eyes are, like, closing, but...
Take a nap.
I don't want to take my contacts out, and then...
Oh, my God. Take a nap with your contacts in.
Then I wake up, and I can't see, because all my... my eyes are dry. Struggle is real. I've done that a couple times and I hate it. I stick him out.
Look at sweet little Cody. Look at him. Sweet little
Who's that?
Cody.
Is that Peanut's dog?
That's not okay. A dog.
That just
Goga.
That shows how tired. I meant
that's Peanut's dog. And this is her cat.
I meant cat. I saw it was a cat, but I don't know why I said dog. Because the Scrappies are here and he's a dog.
Don't blame it on Scrappy.
Oh my gosh, I'm so tired, y'all. But
this is Jenny's cat.
Stop. Oh, you want to see YouTuber Day in Life? Yeah, we're here. Say hi to YouTube.
YouTubing right now.
YouTubing?
Vlogging, whatever you call it.
In the afternoon. She said YouTubing. Right, I'm not tubing YouTubing.
I want to get
Stop recording me. Oh my gosh. Can you actually not
record you recording me?
You're so annoying. Stop it! He's gonna get tired of freaking minute video.
1 hour later.
There's no good lady here, but what are we doing?
man, I wish you would have asked me where are we going.
No.
Because it reminded me of Dora the Explorer. Where are we going? Ew, Julia.
We are in the Walmart parking lot waiting for Peanut and her daughter to come join us to go
Waffle
for lunch.
House.
I was gonna say for lunch, but because they're the people that we were gonna hang out with for the lunch. Before that, we took a nap. Well, she took a longer nap. I took like a 30-minute nap, and then I'm chugging this bad boy because this girl is tired. But I'm excited for Waffle House and some more inside jokes in the making and good times. Am I right?
Yep.
Yep. And next time I'll see you, we'll hopefully be in Waffle House.
3 hours later.
So it is 5:30 in the morning and I just got home. Finally, Rebecca dropped me off and I am exhausted. I am going to hop into bed right now and just catch some Z's. Today was really eventful and fun, and I realized I didn't film at Waffle House. I totally forgot to end the vlog with Rebecca in the car, but here I am ending it now, and I hope you guys enjoyed the vlog. If you did, give it a thumbs up and leave a comment down below, leaving any kind of video suggestions that you might have for me or what you thought of today's vlog. Stay awesome, and I'll see you in my next video. Love you guys. Bye.